But if in spring and summer you manage to keep your boiling soul. It's probably the 10th video in which I say, oh, spring is coming, spring is here, temperatures are rising. Well, let's hope this time will be the time when this will actually happen and when the thing will be kinda stable. Anyway, with the rising of temperatures, you know, horror outfits start to be everywhere. We really see them in every corner of our cities. So today let's see three, unfortunately, two popular mistakes that a lot of people do in spring and summer outfits. First one, making your underwear visible. You know, it's underwear, so should be something that I don't see. In Italian we call it intimo, so something intimate, something personal. So please don't show it. It looks really, really cheap. Second one is kinda linked, connected with the number one, and is to show too much your skin. And I'm not saying that you don't have to, let's say, dress down a bit, it's completely fine, but should be something balanced, proportion. So if you show already a good part of your upper body, well, you shouldn't do the same in lower body. If you show this for ladies, for instance, if you show most of your legs, well, you shouldn't be half naked also in your upper body. Find a balance, otherwise it's too much. You see, you basically don't have clothes on, so what else remains me to discover? You know, with a bit of imagination, I can get the full picture. I don't want. A bit of mystery is needed. Something that makes us wish, like, there is something to discover. Of course, same applies for men, eh? So, please. Third one, flip-flops, infradito, tanga papuch for my Hungarian friends. What's the point of going around with flip-flops in the city? The city is not a beach, okay? Repeat it yourself several times. The city is not the beach. You simply look out of place. In particular, man, it's really bad. It's sad, it looks dirty, it looks cheap, I don't know how to tell you, to see a man in flip-flops in downtown. Please spare us. The list could go on a lot, but if in spring and summer you manage to keep your boiling soul, that's how we would say in Italian, I bollenti spiriti, inside yourself and not making them clear from your outfit, well, that's really the best choice. Avoiding these three mistakes, probably you are already good to go and face spring and summer the right way. Ciao!